treasure for me that I got an opportunity to come across the stage. Hereby, I would like to pay my gratitude from all of my heart to Ashwin, dear Vishnu sir, who gave me such a platinum opportunity to interact with you all on the topic and honest woodcutter. Once upon a time, there was a poor woodcutter. He went to cut wood every day. One day, he was cutting wood near a river. Suddenly, his axe fell into the river. He wept and cried for help. The god for water appeared. He brought a golden axe and then a silver axe. He asked the woodcutter to take the axe. He refused to take them. They were not his real axe. He asked the woodcutter to take it. He asked the woodcutter to take it. He expected it. The god was pleased.
Accept.
The god was pleased with his honesty. He gave all the three axes to the woodcutter. He was very happy and thanked to the god. Moral of the story is honesty the best policy. Truth will come in front of one day. Imandari, wo sachchai ek din samne aati hai.